Here we want to multiply matrix A times matrix B, as well as the other way around, matrix B times matrix A.